Ektir. Every nation should live her own tradition, Svadharma, an imported or threat-imposed system coming from other faraway beliefs brings danger. That is Paradharma. Just like every man should live his own life, Svadharma, we should know that living the Dharma of others, Paradharma, brings danger to our own evolutionary path. Our traditions evolve according to the laws of nature in our very land, evolves with our very nation. So also do traditions of others according to their place and laws of nature in that place. That is where they belong. And an ancient tradition should not be force altered to any evolved tool. They should be understood on their own conditions. Sjálfur leið þú sjálfan þig, thou self lead thyself. Easy Icelandic. This is a primary advice. Suits me fine. Hope you like it. Svarta, standing in the self, good health. Our great goddesses still are here with us. They never leave us. Might slumber for some 100 years like Sleeping Beauty, slumber for no real time years. Thyrnir Rós, Thorn Rose, is our name for the sleeping one, and Brynhildur Valkyria is in this story. All goddesses are something very, very special. Some are, as it comes to seasons, nature's cycles, change of seasons, and natural law thereby. Easter, Ostara, the Eastern Winds, is a Germanic spring deity. Luckily, her name lives in English-speaking areas in the world. German etymologues like Beda and Grimm say yes to that theory of Esther, Easter, an ancient pagan spring deity. But other German philologues say, no, 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 cannot be. Älteste christliche Fest, a pagan symbol of nature's cycle. No, no, this means east and the white morning sky in the east at Pasch. Nothing to do with old pagan deities. This word, Easter, is church Latin, albe paschalis, albus white. All about liturgy, the priest's white ceremonial wand. This word liturgy means public worship Christian rites, from Greek literally, towards the people working of the priest, that is. How priests tell the people how to worship. Liturgy, leos ergon. The Hebrew word Pesach, meaning something like the lamb slaughtered, unfortunately has a place in some of our languages. I prefer Easter. The pagan German deity, spring, is beautiful. Killing and slaughter is ugly, a sin. Even if killing a lamb can have some connotations to killing Jesus, symbolic, killing God's lamb, Jesus has nothing whatsoever to do with killing. I prefer blossoming spring deity to slaughter customs in an alien culture that is not ours at all. Easter is often pictured as a teenage girl, implying her full blossoming to come soon. Our holy days are often pertaining to nature, nature holy days, thus according to laws of nature.